Okay, we are at a business condo on Bears Avenue in Tampa. We are locating and fixing a leak in the wall that we found. This is just a picture of what happens when moisture sits against a building. This here is fungus, mold. It's mold that we pulled from down here. And if you look at it, it's got acorns. Woo, smells like fungus. Look at that. That's just moisture embedded in layers and layers of leaves, acorns, got ants, spiders. It's important to keep the water away from the side of your building. Always check it. Make sure your gutters are clean. Make sure you have proper drainage away from the building. Peace out.